ndashimye imana ko
I thank God
bigaragara nta gari banyishimye ubwo hari imana
Because the God is pleased with me.
Very beautiful.
I thank God for that.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise Jesus. When He was holding my hands, I felt supernatural power within me. I was for sure, overjoyed. I needed even to jump, but I needed
just to jump.
I felt joy and I needed to jump and running, but I just stood in one position. I felt the supernatural power within me.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
When you
are praying and they are playing keyboard there,
aho nari mpagaze nari nicaye nagize imbaraga nyinshi numva ndagize imbaraga ndarwana nitera hejuru ndiyumanganya.
She was seated down and she felt power through your prayers, then she wanted even to jump but she kept down.
Ndikomeza cyane ngo abantu batagira ngo ni ibintu nihangishijemo.
So she didn't jump that people may say that she's crazy. She felt much power from the Lord, then she needed to jump. This power was leaping in her.
Hallelujah.
So when you were teaching, so I felt a power like electricity within me. So I was very much excited. You have a good gift, Pastor Yip. So you
Praise
will grow old at a good age.
Glory to God.
I'm
an old woman who thanks God.
I was
born again when I was 17 in 73. I have 10 descendants, grandchildren. This is the one among.
Yeah, now, but you have to leave, right? So when she finished this part, the car is waiting for you, right?
Yes, it is waiting for
so
me.
So some other time we can share the
so
past.
God has given me salvation at a young age, and I'm grown up in this salvation.
Hallelujah.
So I'm 58 years old. But I have the strength because I came to Jesus when I was young. So I'm always happy rather than being sad. If I'm sad, just a few minutes and then. So God bless you.
God bless
thank you so much.
God bless you.
God increase your anointing.
Glory to God.